Keys to interpreting your dreams successfully. The exact meaning of dreams is up to each individual dreamer, since each dream is unique to the mind that created it. There are many interpretations of virtually any object, place or person encountered in a dream, but each of those objects, people, and places are open to alternate explanations as well. Those wishing to analyze their own dreams often do so out of a desire to use those dreams to make decisions or gain control over issues in their working life. Whether you wish to analyze dreams simply for the fun of it or to gain access to your subconscious mind, it is important to capture your dreams properly in order to analyze them. Keeping a dream journal is a great way to keep track of your dreams, and to look for patterns that may emerge after a few weeks. Even those who do not have recurring dreams often notice the same themes popping up again and again, and a dream journal can help uncover these connections. This article will provide you with some tips for getting the most out of your dream world, and using that world to improve your waking life. Immediately upon awakening, play the dream back in your head several times. Playing the dream back in your mind will help you remember those all-important details that are so quickly forgotten. Be sure to move quickly when recording your dreams. The dream world is one of the most ethereal, and one of the most easily forgotten. It is estimated that as much as half of the dream can be forgotten in as little as 5 minutes, and after as little as 10 minutes almost all of the dream can be lost. Write a quick description of the dream as quickly as possible, focusing on the key symbols and themes of the dream. Write down any words or descriptions that jump out at you. It is not necessary to write a full narrative of the dream at this point, simply record how the dream felt, some of the objects that were encountered, and similar details. After the initial impressions of the dream have been recorded, read over your notes and start filling in the gaps. The dream narrative can be recorded at this point. Look for a quiet place in which to start interpreting and analyzing your dream. It is important to choose an area free of distractions, and to concentrate on what the dream really means. If no quiet room is available at the moment, take a last look at your notes and come back to them later when you can find a quiet place. Pay close attention to your feelings as you review your dream notes. First impressions about the meaning of a dream are often quite accurate. Also pay attention to the context of the dream, where it took place, and the feelings it engendered both while in the dream world and upon waking. If you meditate, that can be a big help in trying to capture the deeper meaning of the dream. A few minutes of quiet meditation can reveal much of the nature of the dream. In reviewing your dream notes, examine the emotions they stir in you. Pay attention to the emotional state that existed in the dream. Pay particular attention to any details that stand out. Vivid parts of your dream, or those that can be remembered long after the dream, are often the most important. When examining your dream and looking for the meaning of symbols, it is important to not limit yourself to the most common interpretations. Remember that each dream is as unique as the person who dreamt it.